After the first A-team meeting, we decided the next A-team meeting needed to be about the physical design of the spacecraft. We landed on the idea of designing a CubeSat, which is a small, kind of toaster-sized spacecraft, to orbit the Earth and design it to last for 200 years. I had been tasked initially to design this art project that would tell a story about life on Earth. Up until a certain point, we were thinking about that story being told by humans. Eventually, we realized that trees tell a pretty central story about life on Earth. They kind of are a live feed. As they go through their life cycles, they write their history in their bodies. We decided to choose a series of trees that we will put into conversation for 200 years with our spacecraft. The mission we're calling the Tree of Life. Humans and trees are the two organisms on Earth that have the power to change our planet. The project at JPL has delivered this crazy exclamation point to this years-long journey. It's just so exciting to contextualize the technology culture that we are living with on the scale of time and space, like beyond our little daily lives.